given a choice.
Yeah, just hang on to the tree, right, Caitlin?
Oh, look, there's all my sticks.
Oh.
You alright?
Yeah,
my hair's
trying to
come
out.
No,
no, no.
Sounds like a big monster truck.
Yeah.
Damn you, Craig, you came too far. Of course he came too bloody fast. Hey, just think so. I can't believe you came through, I missed it.
It's hard to see when you come up to something like that, just see where it drops off.
See, he might have wanted me up there. That might have been what he was thinking. But he'll get up there.
Well,
no worries.
Talk to him.
Oh, he's driving at the moment. He's probably got two hands on the wheels.
Yeah.
The rest is going to maybe swing around a bit.
All right, you're pretty straight there, mate. First gear, low range, just crawl it down.
Rachel, I want you over there. Rachel, come with me. Oh, I've got to take photos, haven't I?
Nice and slow. Just keep it straight, mate.
Oh, they're trying to open the door.
No, you pull the mirror in.
Oh, okay, I pull the door.
Right, from there all the way down is fairly easy, just follow the wheel tracks all the way, you can see them from there.
Yeah. You'd be flat out getting out of them.
Guess what? Wow.
Well, you could.
Oh, you could steer out of them, but you'd have to bite it out of them.
Yeah, you're working hard to get it out of them and you'd probably tip it over anyway in the process. The water looks deeper than what it is when you first drop in.
Take it easy.
Not even up to the hub.
No.
Yeah.
that just table?
Are you recording this, babe?
Yes. Is it just table or touchdown?
Well, mate, there's part one. Now, you just need to point yourself at the other side and you're all good to go. You can just follow the wheel tracks up and yeah, just give it a little touch just before you get to the wheel.
Got a roof right up the top, which I reckon would make it interesting.
Did you got that?
No.
Low. Yeah, low, first low. Just let it walk up. Yeah, it's okay, punch.
Well, he hasn't got lockers, so he'd probably give it a little bit.
He's got good momentum, or good articulation.
Oh, ours just closed.
Well done, mate.
Did you make it?
Let Cole do it, or you do it.
Yeah. No, Cole, stop him. Stop him.
Pete, just let Cole go.
Yeah, but he doesn't get his wheels straight.
Yeah.
He's not right. He's on.
Yeah.
He's on the hill on this side.
He'll slip in. He's right. He's led right in the right spot. Yeah. He can't help but slide in down into the track. Oh, he's good. Yeah.
He needs to come over to his way, Cole. That's why.
He needs to take it nice and easy into that puddle. But
now he needs to go the other way.
His direction is just terrible.
Nice and slow.
Yeah.
Oh, you're going good.
Oh, the rocks will do that for him.
Yeah, we'll get it. He goes past.
Get up there and
fold his mirrors in for him, mate. Pull your mirror in.
Hang on, Cole. We'll go up and we'll
pull the other mirror in so you don't catch him.
Bypass track?
No.
they reckon the other one's worse.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I looked at it twice.
Yeah, right.
Well done, mate. You're over. Nice going.
Yeah, right. Hello. Next. Dad's got just letting a little bit more air out of the tyre.
Easy. Can you stop pounding now? Righto, power.
And that's all the
city. Come on, mother.
Beautiful. Thank you.
No worries.
Yeah, that way's probably the easiest run.